dessert for your dinner.
Yeah.
Would you please welcome Miss Elizabeth Ayres to the stage?
That must be the mother. She looks just like her.
Stories up the hills, and this young lady came in a couple of years ago and started taking lessons with our violin teacher, and I heard through the door some great stuff coming out, and I said, we got to start working with her. So we had her come and play a handful of songs at a church gig we did, and since that time she's just come she's full time with the group now, and we're doing a church gig tomorrow morning at First Baptist in Zephyr Hills, and she's playing the whole service with us. And I don't know, how many songs you think you know now, about 50 with us? But she's not my daughter. Her mom's over here, and her dad's shooting from this side, so they're collecting memories here. And we get that asked a lot, is that your daughter now? And the other day somebody asked, is that your daughter? Well, what is he if he's not related? She's like, well, he's my best friend. And I'm like, really? He's like, oh, we're practicing all the time together and stuff. We even play on the playground, right?
Yeah, we do. We play tag and we play in the monkey bars.
Fun stuff, right? Yeah. What kids like to do. All right, we love music too, so we're going to play another song here for you. This is, who are you going to dedicate this to? You got somebody you want to dedicate this song to?
My mama.
Your mama, all right. This is, You Are My Sunshine. That's a little different. We wrote our own lyrics to this because it was kind of whiny, the original song, right?
Yeah, this
isn't whiny. This is a happy song. You Are My Sunshine. Blessed to have Ron Truman playing with us from Remington Ride tonight. Stepped in last minute. We really appreciate that. He's doing a great job for us. And this will be for the memory books as well. All right, we got one more song here before Nina Ritchie comes up. Stay around for Nina Ritchie. She's fantastic. We love Nina and her voice. songs, originals, as well as covers. And we're going to do one last one called Daddy's Hands. It was by Holly Dunn, the late Holly Dunn.
And that's the way it works around here. Thank you, ma'am. Very good. Very good. Very good.